took a little of my heart, drained some energy. You may have taken your shots, but not the best of me. Standing here on my feet, promise I can be. I've planted the seed. I'm guaranteed. I never thought that I'd be the kind of guy to get shy in a social situation. Well, given my obvious experiences and my occupation, and I'm grateful. I got a gift and I use it for my music. But just cause I'm able doesn't mean I need for people to see me get up on a table. Like sometimes I'll see a cute girl from afar and my book make eye contact. Then I can tell she'll recognize me as Mattyb. Then there goes that. She'll get kind of excited, lip biting, try to hide it, fight it. Get the courage from a friend, kinda nervous, wanna get a hug and a photo. While you know that type of way you never felt before. She might could be my muse, she be my girl. I know these thoughts are crazy, so I never tell. No, never tell. No.
Took a little of my heart, drained some energy. Yeah. May have taken your shots, but not the best of me.
Yeah.
Standing here on my feet, as proud as I can be. I planted the seed.
If you've had a bad day, just smile through it. Never know when it might be over. Don't abuse it. But I'm human. Sometimes I can walk in a room and not talk, and people automatically assume I'm rude. Matter of fact, if I had what he had, then I wouldn't be so shy too. These cute girls flirting, and I'm trying not to get nervous. I don't talk so they feel worthless, but inside I think they perfect. And it's crazy, I can invade a stadium, stage with all eyes on me, but give me one-on-one after the show and I might get weak in my knees.
That type of way you never felt before. She might could be my muse, she could be my girl. I know these thoughts are crazy, so I never tell her no. Never tell her no.
Took a little of my heart, drained some energy.